I'm inside, Hardy, but there are infected everywhere. Need to deal with them.
Oh boy, here we go. Oh! Jesus, look at the, did you see the damage? Prepare. How did she live? Nobody else has survived that yet. Wait for it.
Lay the fuck down.
That's what I'm talking about. Old town cinema. So the top's pretty clear, looks like. Energy drink. Yeah. I actually went back and watched some of my older videos. You're talking about weird? I'm like, man, why did my voice... I used to be congested, like, all the fucking time. And so, with that... I don't know what happened. I think I just grew out of it, maybe. You know, if you get one swing going, the momentum... You get all that stamina from killing. So, I don't know. This kind of reminds me of the start of Dead Rising, the first one, where they're all at the mall. That is such a fun game and series. As pretty much my roots. That's pretty much my roots. I would play that shit all day if I could. There's just not too much to do in the game. I did all these fun videos for it, even after I beat them. And going back and watching, I'm such a different person than I was when I played it. I feel like maybe I should do it again one of these days to just, you know, for old time's sake. Because there's so many new people on this channel. There we go. Oh no, you don't, bitch. That axe, I'm telling you.
So I'm headed to the auditorium.
Thanks for the update. Over.
Let's take a look, shall we?
What the hell was that? No, that's a snack. Give me that snack. Is that all the snacks in here? I think it is. Okay. Heading down. Here we go. I feel like you could get this in two, but you have to be really good. Yeah, look, it looks like it. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck you. Swing it! I am just swinging. I'm probably gonna get killed. The good thing about this game is there's an unlimited number of retries. So it's not like there's any pressure for me. Now, the first Dead Island game... You would lose all your damn money. Jesus. Critical hits are killing this fool. What's up with this guy's hair? Looks weird, I don't know. That's the fastest I've ever killed a thug in this game. Oh, is she in the theater? Oh no, she's up top, okay. Diamonds? Oh shit, I need to sell some of that stuff. Okay, let's just get going. I don't have time to really search every little thing. I'm actually getting ready to go to the foot doctor, like in real life. I hurt my foot, like, while running a long time ago. It was like one of my toes. And, it just never... I don't know. That happened like 6 or 7 weeks ago. I actually tweeted about it, but I figured people really didn't care. You know, people were like, well, what's up with you? And I told them. But I don't know, that's just some stuff I'm dealing with, that and then moving. Alright, let's see. Blade, taking that. Defective shotgun. Well, that actually looks about on the same level. Something's gonna give. I don't want to give up too much stuff, you know? But there's got to be at least one thing in my inventory that I can drop to get this. Like this thing?
Thank you so much. You're not from Henderson, are you?
First time I've set foot in this town. I'm with some other survivors, and we want to fortify your cinema. Use it for shelter.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. You'll need to fortify all of the entrances first, though. Make sure those beasts can't find another way in. There are security shutters at the front and rear of the building. The rear shutter hasn't been used in ages, though. To activate it, you'll need a key from the lodge. Thank you again. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
She just keeps talking, you know? Let's see. I'm actually gonna try this thing. Just to see if it's any good. Haven't really used it yet. So it's supposed to secure it? Oh, that thing. Okay. Hang on. That was easy. I don't know. I feel like something's wrong. What the hell is up here? Or it's just some fruit, I don't know. It's showing like the other flag is right there, I don't know. Let me just get going this way. Because I'm pretty sure everything's fine, but... You never know? Here we go. I don't think this is the right way, guys. Yeah, it's pulling me all back and forth, I don't know. It's stressing me out a little bit. Where the fuck? Can't go up that way. So did I miss something? Maybe I was supposed to go down? Yeah, it's showing down arrows a little bit. Let me try to go down one more flight. See what? Yeah, there it is. Here we go. That was it? I feel like there was another box in here that had that. Yeah, I think there was. It was this one right here. I walked past it just... Oh my god.
I don't hit like shit.
This is the fastest weapon I've ever used. Jesus. So now what? It's too short for me though. On the long range, short range scale, it's pretty short. Front row, talk to Jacqueline. Okay. See, if this was real life, I'd be closing every door behind me.
You closed the shutters? Good. Now it's safe for the others to join us. A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
The building's cleared out and should be safe. I also found another survivor.
You hear that? We're going to be all right. We are on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where will we go? They're already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio is down.
What the hell happened here?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did. From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town and everyone in it. They locked themselves in that base. Anyone who approached, anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh?
Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like...
Sure they would. Just like they did in Benoit, just like New Orleans. Man, that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I thought she was with you.
Who saw her last?
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck! You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman, get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right. All you immunes are getting a little crazy.
Crazy how? What the hell are you saying?
You don't trust us now? Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down.
It's the chemicals, the mutagens. Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
We should check out the rest of the town. See if there's any way out of here that don't involve that motherfucking military base.
I'm trying to stay positive and keep everyone's spirits.
Alright, well, that's all I got for you today. I'm going to be uploading a lot of this over the next several days. So I thank you for all the support, all the likes and everything. And I'll see you all next time.